Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. We are the Paradoox. In this video, I want to talk about a way to make a low poly model in the simplest way and bake high poly details on clothes. Let's start. Well, I prepared the sample for this tutorial that I did completely UV. As you can see, the particles are set to 5 and I have a good detail to the clothes, but with this detail, there are definitely many polygons in this mesh, and we have a problem using them in many cases. And we have to do the low poly process on it. I explained the method of retopology and low poly in the previous tutorial, and you can watch. But after low poly, we usually lose a lot of details. To solve this problem, the ability to bake in Substance Painter also help us. First of all, I output all the patterns with OBJ. I name it high poly. In the export OBJ, I set this option on thin weld and okay. In the next step, I select all the pattern and increase the amount of particle from 5 to 25 to create a low poly form. And also I want to choose a quadrangle topology. As you can see, my low poly model are made. The point is that we should not simulate, because usually the location of the detail changes. And if there is a problem in dress, it's better to get help from the sculpt section. Alright, now I get output from the pattern as OBJ selected, and name is as low poly. And also in the export object setting, I set on thin weld and press OK. Now in Substance Painter, I open my low poly model. Document resolution on 4K and others is good. Click on OK. Okay, my low poly model is here and I have a two texture set. Now it's time to bake a high poly model on my low poly. So in the texture set setting, click on bake mesh map and we make sure that the normal option is enabled and the rest of the option are not needed for now. In the output size, I set on the 4K to get a better quality. In this section, we must introduce the high poly model which we output to Substance. So I click on high poly model. Now I can click on the bake all texture set. We do the baking process and wait for it to finish. Okay, it's finished, and now as you can see, all the detail of the high poly model are applied to the low poly model, and we can output the texture and use the low poly model in different places. Now I want to check the difference between this high poly and baked. The normal is baked here and I delete it. Now you can see the low poly, and now you can see this low poly with a high poly baked on it. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. If you have a problem or question, write in the comments so we can help you. Goodbye.